A vantage. I can use my focus here.
Apocashit's dormitory, day two. My father guest lectured here. A 300-level military history course on the age of human air power. Might as well have been teaching medieval siege tactics. I was 8 when he died.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Thank you.
to the trail.
Thank you.
that one. Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Someone!
Is someone there? Please let me out! Oh, Mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts.
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang!
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No.
Which way did the outcasts...
Up the mountain, whatever you do. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start. The outcasts... must have left tracks.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
I'm out of arrows!
The outcast that took the dream willow. and they're in trouble.
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer?
No. A seeker, in fact. Look-
That could be a problem.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. Why else would outcasts break custom and ban? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him. He seemed to notice.
What crimes did you and the-
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here, I'll keep a portion, but the rest may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe. Much for being careful. Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
And yet it's this motherless girl who freed you and recovered your dream willow for the tribe. Maybe if you judged people less, you wouldn't be so lonely.
I have no need of others.
Then congratulations, Jun. You've managed to shun yourself. I'm done here. This must be Mother's Crown. So I should be around here somewhere.